All right, listen. We're going straight into it. I haven't even stood up since the last one. Love deserved.
Seraphim, be warned. While Dagoth is occupied with the forces of the Dominion, the emanations of the Chrysalis have called even more of our enemies to charge. These two shall be eradicated by your hand, Seraphim. For you grow more cunning with each passing battle. Indeed, you are a testament to my will and the fury of the Swarm.
Aw, thanks, Dad.
First must you stay your wrath and watch over the Chrysalis a while longer. For the very hour of the Sleeper's rebirth is at hand. And soon my greatest creation shall be loosed.
So I don't super remember this mission. But, I do seem to think that it was kind of hard.
Alright. All crews stay frosty and keep your eyes peeled for our target. Remember, not only are we up against the Zerg here, but our old pal General Duke may be creeping around too. Let's hope this trip wasn't a big mistake.
I want to kill it. I need to kill it. It's a requirement. Where did my... Did I have another drone? Oh, whatever. So I love these guys. Listen to their noises. Yes, you're a cutie pie, yes you are. I can't help it. I pretty much love all of the Zergs. I want to infest his command center. Come on, it'll be great. Admittedly, he didn't get me killed even once this time, but, Shit, that's not who I wanted to parasite. There we go. Parasite is mostly useful for trolling. What are we seeing here? Look at our blowing our bubble gum, huh? So, let's see. She's got the parasite, obviously. She's carrying troops. Over here. So that's not super great. Oh, shit. I didn't even see this was here. Well, at least I know where our second hatch attach has to go. Somehow, they always manage to target the weak one. Which, I guess, is just par for the course, really. Like, if I was slightly less mediocre. Is that one that's not infected? That's one that's not infected. I want it! Yeah. Ooh, I can have this item too. But we'll focus on this one first. Of course. Can you become a hatchery for me? Thank you so much, sweetheart. Why the hell not? Build it 2 feet over there, if our little buddy won't let us. Because, of course, we're not gonna hurt him. He's our friend. I know, I'm grinning like a buffoon the whole time I'm playing the Zerg campaign. Don't worry. I'll be serious again when it comes time for the Protoss. Yeah, so this is like their main base. Now you better not be dropping the motherfuckers off on my land. Do not blow up our parasited dropships, please. I think the other Cerebrates must be a little better at Cerebrating than me, because they already had spore colonies and sunken colonies without building one of these spawning pools. Oh my god. Dude, what? Okay, well, I guess that's fucking gone. Never mind then. I didn't want Bespin anyways. Clearly, I didn't move fast enough for this fucking mission. Get on the oars, please. Get on the gas, please. Drones. Let's try rallying them over here.
Alright. All crews, stay frosty and keep your eyes peeled for our target. Remember, not only are we up against the Zerg here, but our old pal General Duke may be creeping around too. Let's hope this trip wasn't a big mistake.
We know who that guy is? Probably not. Should we care? Maybe? I don't know. Okay, so listen. We don't have to go full fucking ham on our economy because it's pretty obvious that they're not gonna let us. Okay, that went a little better. Yeah, we'll blast their dropship out of the sky eventually. And there's a siege tank. Oh, it looks like you're all alone, buddy. That's why this mission is a pain in the ass. It's just one of those missions where you start with so little that there's not really much you can accomplish. Okay. Well, that's all good. Yeah, let's just parasite a few more random things. Wow, like that. Well, losing Zerglings is definitely annoying. I think fire bats must be specifically meant to counter Zerglings. Because it seems like, for everything else, they're pretty useless. Yeah, honestly, be a creep colony. Like, I know it seems a little sudden, but yeah, just sink for us. Yeah, they're gonna send another dickhead attack force. Okay. That should be our Hydra den. Annoying. Oh, did you have an economy for 5 fucking seconds? I love how I have 3 fucking spore colonies, but none of them actually protect anything useful. Like, they're just positioned in the corner of the map instead. Well, I guess realistically, they probably would be able to fly over this space and be useful, so maybe it's just like part of a deterrent from that. Come on, dude. We ought to be able to do a little fucking better than that. Yeah, our shit's bleeding profusely. At least I can build Hydralisks now.
Cerebrate, Chrysalis is opening. Do not allow any Terrans near it.
Luckily, I think by killing that one drop ship, we fucked it pretty hard. God.
Arise, my daughter. Arise, Kerrigan.
By your will, father, I live to serve. Let all who oppose the Overmind feel the wrath of the Swarm.
Well done, Cerebrit. What I have wrought this day shall be the undoing of my enemies. Let not a Terran survive.
You know we're gonna infest it. Like, there is no other way. And yeah, she does 50 fucking damage. So it's a little absurd. Well, let's mutate into a lair, why not? I gotta admit, you're much less of a cranky bitch now. Why, yes, I do like Kerrigan better after she's infested. Why? Because she's part of a, like, faction I like. Yes, little buddy, don't worry, you're gonna be a Hatchatacharoon soon. 301, exactly.
We require more minerals.
So, obviously, infesting one center probably isn't gonna do it for me. I am nothing if not incredibly greedy. Yeah, gather some gas, honestly. Clearly not for very long. And, of course, better Hydras is gonna be worth it. What do you mean? Spire's 200, right? Maybe I dip below for 1 second. Like I said, buddy. Is this island still clear? It is. Then we are laying claim to that shortly. Should you become a nuisance, I'll kill you myself. Aw, poor girl. She thinks I'm annoying, but that's my job. It's my job to be the annoying one. Yes, it is. Yeah, so you get to mining those. Truth be told, you're going to be part of the new expeditionary force. And everything else from here on out is probably just going to be Hydras. I'm going to have a hell of a time making Zerglings work. You know, I'm gonna have to, click it manually or press straight into the contact on the keyboard. Because I happen to have a cat, and while one of them breaks my Coca-Cola cup, the other one likes to, break other shit. Like my keyboard. Yeah, well, you and the drone. Are gonna hang out, be best friends. had me nervous when I saw there were blue dots there, but those are neutral blue dots, not enemy blue dots. I don't even know if we already had that one parasited. You don't have a parasite. Damn it. Do I build Zerglings? I think I can afford more Hydras. It's gonna take a fucking million years. Oh look, now they have some people fucking here. Yeah, that was way too close for comfort. That's what sucks about slow-moving guys, though. Oh, don't worry, we're gonna have them in 1 second. Is there a command center down here? There is. Aw, they just brought the Goliath right up next to it, didn't they? I don't predict that, three little guys are gonna last so long. Or even 8, really, but, sometimes that's not what it's really about, you know?
I'm listening.
Alright, making a landing there should be pretty doable. I guess we're not Terran, so it's okay to destroy the extra structures. Although we only had the potential for that come up once. We afford a Muta? We'll build one Muta then, huh?
forces are under attack.
Does this mean there's a command center up here? Not that they have any cloaked units to work with, but...
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, you can gather there with the rest of them. Yeah. Okay, where's the Overlord? Damn it, I did have an Overlord, right? Like, I just filled them up. There they are. Hopefully that doesn't cross you into any paths that are too dangerous. More Hydras. Get us a couple of Mutas, why not? This should be group 3, drones. Clearly we need some spore colonies. Never mind. Yeah, why don't you call one of them over? Clearly asking you to be one of the big kids is too much responsibility.
Oh.
Yeah, just... Nothing that flies anymore, please. So let's see. It looks like there's a little bit of a hole right here. Or not? Yep, never mind. Okay, so we do have a few Hydralisks and a few Mutalisks and stuff. Wouldn't have anything in it? No, but it's kind of banged up, so fuck me. This island is all but ours now. We just had a little oopsie because I lost focus for a second. Hopefully nothing flies onto this island. That would be incredibly annoying. And where's the meatball of Mutalisks? Yeah, come on. You guys can be squad 4. Apparently, James forgot how to, siege his tanks, huh? Can we research Burrow? Can't believe we haven't done that yet. Oh, I didn't know she did it automatically. It doesn't even matter if this is my objective or not. It doesn't. I guess it doesn't quite do as much to buildings as I had hoped. Just who told you you were allowed to attack my hive cluster?
Our forces are under attack.
Kneel for the slaughter. Ready to kill. Prepare to die.
I forgot that she automatically would invest everything.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay. I'm sure it's fine because you have all of our new friends, right? Excellent. Can this land up? Oh, it can! Regular Terrans can't, of course, but my friends can, because they're good boys who follow the rules. That could be squad 5. This could be squad 6. Actually, wait. Hmm. let's just deselect those two. There we go, that's squad 4. This can be the start of squad 5. That should be most of that dead. Don't worry, you're part of the new squad 5. Oh. Well, that simply won't do. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that'll have it. I want to build suicide bombers. I mean, they're hilarious. But I don't think they're really worth anything. Okay, you contain units, you contain units, you contain units. You contain one little unit, so why don't you wait over here? I'm gonna fill you up with some Zerglings. And that'll be fun. Any new friends for 5? Okay, so this will be group 6. Thank you. How can you guys be this stupid? Where's our queens at? Yeah, sweetheart, would you mind? Where's my other queen at? Over here somewhere, right? Yeah, could you also just kind of sit on that one? No, don't break it. Let him build another command center. I'm curious to see how many of them I can infest before the AI finally gives up. I just want to make sure that Jimmy understands. Kerrigan is my friend now. Feels good, man.
Sarah, is that really you?
To an extent. I'm far more than I once was, Jim. You shouldn't have come here.
But the dreams. I dreamed you were still alive, that somehow you were calling to me.
I was. While I was in the chrysalis, I instinctively reached out to you and Arcturus telepathically. Apparently, Arcturus sent Duke here to reclaim me. But that was then, Jim. I'm one of the Zerg now, and I like what I am. You can't imagine how this feels.
What? Are you gonna kill me now, darling?
That is certainly within my power. But you're not a threat to me, Jim. Be smart. Leave here now and never seek to confront the Zerg again.
Doesn't look like I have much choice.
Aw, he let him... She let him live. Wow, what a sweetheart. Well, that's Sis for you, isn't it? I know, we're playing the game like a dumbass. Somebody's getting so annoyed with me. We only lost 64 units, and I bet most of those were right at the start. It is a lot easier when you're not getting fucking blasted with siege tanks at all moments. But it's okay, things are gonna pick up, get a little more serious. Kerrigan, the newest and most power- we're gonna close this as soon as it lets me. For one, I have to go take care of something else. You know, a biological need. But, when we come back, we're gonna do the Amerigo. Because I'm enjoying this way too much to, like, give up on it tonight. I fucking love Zerg. After the frustration of the last mission of the Terran campaign, this is just what you need.